People in cafes and shops and out on the footpath stared in disbelief when a group of young teenagers fought a running battle through the middle of Blacktown. One was stabbed, two others have been arrested and charged.
Punching, kicking, stabbing, a group of boys fresh from class and rioting in the centre of Blacktown. The target in red, outnumbered and attacked by an armed mob until a brave customer stops the beating. The brawl broke out at the West Point Shopping Centre around 4 o'clock yesterday afternoon. Police arrived to find the victim with wounds to his chest and leg and customers frightened.
13 and 14, they shouldn't be doing that at that age, mate. They should be at school, you know.
It wasn't long until officers caught up with the teens, arrested on nearby Alpha Street. Shoes and clothes were bagged up as evidence, taken along with the boys back to the station. Two of the teens were handed youth cautions while a 13 and 14-year-old boy were charged with assault and wounding with the intent to cause grievous bodily harm. Nine News understands the knives allegedly used in the attack were bought from a dollar shop inside the centre. Weapons in a violent ordeal that could have been deadly, putting shoppers' lives at risk. Bill Hogan, Nine News.